I think 2017 has been a year of empowerment. I think women and minorities and probably to some extent men too have found their voice, and they're being heard. And that affects everything from politics to the world in general, and actually to legal cases. People are coming forward and saying things and doing things that even a year ago they wouldn't have considered doing. And for me, that's a very exciting time.